Field view 75, mouse sensitivity 1, I guess that's fine. Not sure what to make of this game, and let's see how heavy-handed it is. Okay, navigating around, to-do list, screenshot, enter, continue, interact. I can only afford a slash per medicine, just about every more day. It's going to cut my supply in a month because I can't pay them. Well, this sounds fun. Okay, the controls here are a little floaty, not sure what to do. You know, some music's way too upbeat. What the? Where's the phone? Is that it? Just want me to buy more pills so they can make as much extra cash if they can. To give a little more context, I heard about this game through co-optional. Seemed like an interesting idea, but I don't know. But the kitchen, one backyard. clicking on a contact on the left side button and click send. What the? First bedroom, one in kitchen, one in backyard. Activate washing machine at the balcony. Okay. So I turn on the radio, medical record, did that. Kitchen, backyard. Activate washing machine at the balcony. Sleep. Okay, nothing there. Time to go to bed. Grab a knife in the kitchen, decide what to do with it. Lovely. Yeah. Okay. Wait. Because I was supposed to save them since his ass patch medicine I got from the doctors. She called midnight. She said that she didn't allow her to go out. She was released. Since she came back. But that was everything. Do I check my laptop again? Did I just pass out? Alright, what's going on here? Can I touch the gun? No, let's not gonna touch the gun. Pumpkins. Thank you. Isn't people were born to pay their respects? What? Their debts? What are they? Oh, never mind. It's hard to find a reason to keep us both stay. Hard to find a reason to keep us both stay. What? Is that it? So I can't climb that. Thank you. Shit. Yeah, I don't know. Would the other door have made much of a difference? I don't know if I really want to play through that again just to see what the difference is. Well, I guess that's that.